She is in the midst of a struggle to get back to a position of prominence in this sport. Former world champion and Olympic bronze medalist. Here is Liu Chen. She stands second after the short program. And she will skate to a Chinese folk medley entitled Butterfly Lovers.
This program was choreographed by Sandra Bezek. And Lulu and those who work with her feel that this has the potential to be her most elegant number ever. It really is beautiful. She opens her program with a triple lutz double toe combination.
Now, Tracy, we saw her this morning. She really struggled with the jumps in practice.
She's not been practicing well all week. She came through in the short program. Hasn't looked comfortable at all in practice. She turned that triple flip into a double. She's a young girl who then emerges as a butterfly. She has a second shot at her triple lutz. It's coming up now. Give up on this.
That was lovely.
Are you happy with the way you competed through the program and kept going? And
oh, yes. I'm really proud of myself. And after I fell on first jump, and then after that, and I really, you know, hungry about my jumps, and I really think I have to do it. I can do it. I just try.
Maria looked so confident in the short program, and she has really been attacking her jumps. She's got 7 triples planned in this program. First one, a triple lutz.
As a 4-time Russian champion, she is the current Russian champion. She won her first in 1993, but then went to the World Championships in Prague and had a dismal performance. She did not get out of the qualifying round, thus costing her country a spot in the Olympic Games. So she has yet to skate in the Olympics.
Nice triple loop, double toe.
May get her chance in February. Butyrskaya, hoping it's enough to keep her in first place. Chinese coach Yao Bin taping performances to bring home and teach. Butyrskaya with the rather talkative coach Chakovskaya. The marks have kept her in front of Lu Chen.
Number 30, Tanja Szewczenko, representing Germany.
The final skater standing third after the short program, but if she wins the free skate, she will win the competition. On the ice now, Tanja Szewczenko, the music from the soundtrack of Speed.
Triple jumps, opening with a triple lutz. Tilted in the air, but she hung on.
Thank you. Well, she's obviously thrilled with the result. Tanja Szewczenko. Coming off the ice, she could hardly breathe. Falling into the arms of Coach Peter Jonas. Judges said she was the best one this night, and Tanja Szewczenko won the first of two events she will skate on Olympic ice.